Good morning, children. So terrific Tuesday, and you are back with the bang. So the last topic of today's discussion will be, or the chapter will be, the guarantee being given to a partner. And in that condition, we will be having two cases primarily. One will be when there are sufficient profits available in the firm, and one will be when there are no profits available in the firm. So today we are going to discuss first what is guarantee. Now, guarantee is a situation in which a partner is guaranteed that his share of profit in the firm would not be less than a particular amount. In case if his actual share of profit turns out to be lesser or is deficient, then the remaining partners shall give him his remaining share either in a proportion, or anyone can also take the guarantee that this partner was guaranteed to be given a profit at a certain amount, and my share of profit would be taken out to fulfill his deficiency. So today we are going to pick up the first condition, when the profits are sufficiently available. So for that, I am taking up one question in order to get it more clear into your minds. So this is the question that I am picking up for today. That is, A, B and C are the partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio 5:4:1. A, B, C partners, profit sharing ratio is 5:4:1. Now C is given a guarantee. C is given a guarantee that his share of profits would not be less than ₹5,000. He is given a guarantee that his share of profit shall not be less than ₹5,000 in any case. Deficiency would be borne by A and B equally. Now, if his actual share is less than ₹5,000, then whatever deficiency, whatever is the shortfall in his share, will be paid by A and B equally, in equal proportion, that is 1:1. So the profits were ₹40,000 for the year ending 31st March 2016. The profits were ₹40,000 for the year. Now we have to pass the journal entries in this question, and also we have to prepare profit and loss appropriation account. So it is a complete practice which you can do. Now we'll calculate first the actual share of profit of A, B and C. If the available profits for the year were 40,000, what was their profit sharing ratio? 5:4:1. Now, if we calculate the actual share of profit, you can have a look over here. A, B and C, 5:4:1. 5 by 10, 4 by 10 and 1 by 10. Now, their actual share comes out as 5 by 10 of 40,000, that is 20,000. 4 by 10 of 40,000, that is 16,000. And 1 by 10 of 40,000, that is 4,000. These are the actual share of profits of A, B and C. Actual shares of profits are A, 20,000, 16,000 and 40,000 for the three partners. Now, what has been guaranteed to C? That his share of profit shall not be less than ₹5,000. But his actual share is coming as 4,000. Now, what is the deficiency? The deficiency in C's share is 1,000. 5,000 was given guarantee to him, but his actual share is 4,000. So, 1,000 is deficient in his share that A and B has to give. Now, how this is going to happen? Let us have a look at the solution of the question. Here we are taking the first case, that is when the profits are sufficiently available. Profits are 40,000, and then the deficiency, as we have calculated in the question, that deficiency turns out to be 1,000, which A and B will be paying in which ratio? Equally, equal proportion, because they have to bear this deficiency in equal proportion. It means 500 shall be paid by A and another 500 shall be paid by B. Now we will prepare the P&L appropriation account. How we are going to do it? As it is for the year ending 31st March 2016, I am not writing particulars amount, that you can do it on your own. So here we are taking up with the profits available by P&L account. The profit availability for the year was 40,000. As you can see over here, profit was 40,000, and on which side we have brought it down? On the credit side by P&L account, 40,000. Okay. Then on the debit side, since there is no other appropriation, we are simply distributing the profit. There is no interest on capital, there is no salary, there is no commission. Only the distribution of profit has to be given in this question. So what we are taking up? To net profit transfer to partners capital account. If the capitals are fluctuating. If nothing has been mentioned, then also capital account. But if the capitals are fixed, then we have to distribute amongst the current account. Then let us have a look over here. A's actual share was, actual distribution of profit was 20,000. But we will reduce, we will less, we will subtract 500 from his share. Now his share of profit shall be 19,500. A's profit was 20,000 less guaranteed to C, that was 500. Now his share turned out to be 19,500. Now B's actual share of profit was 16,000. We will less the guarantee to be given to C for 500. Now his share will be 15,500. Now have a look at C. C's actual share was 4,000. We will add up the guarantee given by A and B as 1,000 rupees in equal proportion. Then his, now his share will be 5,000. So now his guarantee has been completed by the deficiency being borne by A and B in equal proportion. This is how the appropriation shall be made. The only thing that you have to remember is, in A and B, we have to reduce the guaranteed amount to C, and in C, we have to add up the guarantee being given by A and B. Now, we have a glance at the journal entry also. For that, I have used my green board. You can have a look at the journal. I think it is a little visible to you. On 31st March 2016, the first journal will be for the transfer of P&L to P&L Appro. That is P&L account debited to P&L appropriation, 40,000, as you can see over here in Appro. This is the journal for transferring the profit to P&L Appro. P&L account debited to P&L appropriation account, how much is the amount? 40,000. Now for the distribution of profits amongst the partners, we have another journal entry, that is P&L appropriation account to A's capital, to B's capital and to C's capital, 40,000. Now the share shall be 19,500, 15,500 and 5,000 as been according to the original guarantee. So this was the condition for guarantee being given to a particular partner when the profits are available. In the next video we'll do when the profits are not sufficiently available. Hope to see you in the next video.